girls. I'm back in Madrid, and I still don't know what I'm doing with my book. All that stuff about writing while you're starving looks great in a biography. But what do? Should I sell my soul for the cash?
I'd take the money without thinking about it for a minute.
I mean, am I the only one feeling the pressure to achieve success before I'm 30?
No, no. When you're 30, they see you as a walking uterus. We're four professional, independent women. Let's please spend 10 minutes not talking about it.
You heard from Victor?
May I come in?
I sometimes wonder if the only thing we have in common is just that, sex.
I don't see the problem.
Is it possible that you're putting so much effort into knowing what you and Victor are because you're simply afraid to find out how you exist on your own?
In Spain we say it's amargura.
What are you doing tonight?
In Spain we say I get
I don't know if Borja's ready for the kind of commitment I'm looking for.
In Spain we call it
I won't give any details because I'm a classy lady. But I can assure you that this omelet is not the best thing I've had in my mouth this week.
Girls! If you need to cry, cry. If you need to laugh, laugh. Sometimes I forget to tell you guys that you are my best love story of all time.
Hi.